Cheese has a huge variety in types and packagings. So there are flat ones, there are ones in bags, whatever you want. And we have a variety of machinery, depending on your application, depending on your demand, and where you put your focus on precise weighing to avoid over and underfilling, maybe also precise weighing to reduce the giveaway factor, or maybe you're looking for product safety. Whatever you're looking for, let's have a look closer and we can explain what we're going to do with you in the different products. Now, looking into some of our details, let's start maybe at the beginning. There is the complete block cheese coming. So you may want to have an entry scale, weighing the material before it's packed. So you can also get information for your cutter to have the right control to monitor what's going on, to adjust your knives to get equal weight pieces. We started with a block of cheese coming into the production where you take the weight. Maybe you're then going to make equal weight pieces. But that's not all what you can make out of that. Maybe you have a production which is going to work in slices. Slices may be coming then in a thermoformed packaging. This one will be weighed in your production with a stainless steel checkweigher. In this case, it's an ECE VA. Easy to clean, precise to weigh, and to the point what you want to have. Illustrating the product run with bags of shredded cheese, we see here with the ECE VA stainless steel conveyors and also a pusher for the rejection mechanism. You see that we're using a bigger pack, much heavier, to simulate the rejection. Coming from the ECE VA, showing shredded cheese in bags, we're now standing in front of an HCM VA. That's the next higher model when it comes to a higher throughput and you want maybe to include more options, such like a metal detector, or you would like to have a full housing to reflect what is requested by supermarket specification. You will get a much bigger display. But by the way, the structure of the operation is the same, no matter if you're running an ECE, an HCM, or even the higher model, an HCA. Sticking with this one, it has two pushers, one for contaminated products and the other one for insufficient weight. And it's equipped with two metal rejection boxes. Both also fulfill the supermarket specification, which requires certain options. Jumping over to another member in the family, we're standing here in front of an HCM WD. WD stands for washdown. It's a particular machine when the hygienic regime is even more restrictive, even more demanding. This machine can be cleaned with a high pressure cleaner. Using that, for example, when you're going to weigh mozzarella cheese in such bags where you're transporting water or other things meanwhile you're weighing. So here this machine is easy to be cleaned. For example, you can lift the conveyor quite easily. You can look underneath the belt. You can clean everything easily. If you want to change it, you can also going to make it more easy to make the change. You have a particular stainless steel machine with a very special weigh cell underneath in an open design, still electromagnetic force restoration. The electrical cabinet has also some special feature. There is a high pressure connection to flush the electrical cabinet with compressed air. Putting the machine in the cold environment with low temperature, you would clean it with high temperature water. So you have a good possibility of having condensed water inside. Not when the electrical cabinet is flushed with compressed air. The same flushing we do have also with the weigh cell. But that's not all. Looking for the environment, if it has to be wiped down or washed down, we have the machines ECE, HCM VA or HCM WD. But the HCM as a family comes also with a wide range of anti-surticon wear, which are very flexible when it comes to your demands in length and width, also with various numbers of rejection, not only with pushers. And then you have the right product with high precise weighing, for example, cartons or any other things which will be made and packed in a dry environment. Good goes around. Here we have our selection and the variation of different cheese products. There we have a selection of certain smart checkweighers which we offer. There are many more configurations which we can offer.